The Mid-Atlantic Ridge is a gigantic mountain chain that stretches almost along the entire length of the Atlantic Ocean. This is a place of constant geological processes, such as volcanic eruptions, formation of new earth crust, and movement of continents. Here also live many amazing animals that have adapted to the extreme conditions of depth, darkness, and pressure. But in July 2022, scientists from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration of the USA managed to add mystery to this region. During the expedition Voyage to the Ridge 2022, they lowered a remotely operated vehicle to a depth of 2,540 meters and discovered on the seabed many small holes, arranged in a regular order and lined up in straight rows up to several meters long. The holes looked man-made. However, small piles of sediment around each of them indicated that they were created by some living creatures. The scientists tried to look inside the mysterious holes or somehow deform them with the tools of the remote vehicle, but they failed. Moreover, they could not find out whether these holes are connected with each other under the layer of sediment. The origin of the holes remains a mystery. Perhaps they were dug by unknown marine inhabitants, or they are the result of some geological processes, or maybe traces of activity of some ancient civilization. Also, it is not ruled out that they were created by modern humans. For example, another team of researchers could have left them when collecting cores. This is not the first time that strange holes are found on the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean. In 2004, another group of scientists also discovered such objects and gave them the name traces of life, but then they could not determine who created them and for what purpose. What do you think? Who is behind this mystery? Maybe it is a new type of marine worms that dig tunnels for food, or maybe underwater sources of gas that eject bubbles into the water, or maybe aliens are playing tricks on us. Write your version in the comments. It will be interesting to read, and that's all for today. Bye.